deeds will not go unpunished. I shall destroy you for my honor and for that of my family.
You would think over the last 2,000 years, you pitiful humans would come up with something original.
I guarantee you will not hear it again.
Are you sure? The condition of the medium next to you would indicate otherwise. Woman, I have plans for you.
Don't worry about me, my love.
We shall finally put an end to him and go home.
I will give you one last chance to surrender.
Don't listen to him. He'll kill us anyway.
It's all right, Cypher. Let's finish this once and for all.
Flora, Precinct 21. Several smaller explosions resulting from the first deafening blast can be heard as they fuel the fire. We have confirmation that this incident is connected to a number of other recent mysterious events that have taken place throughout the city.
Oh, jeez.
Hey! Where are you? You saw the news, right? Details later. Get yourself sober and meet me at the police station. Move it!
Wow, they're really burning down the house here.
I can do this all day!
About her?
Her who?
Nikki Summerfield, of course.
Hey, I don't like trouble.
Well, thanks to you, the whole police station went up in flames.
Thanks to me?
I'll explain later. Right now, we've got to clean up this mess you've made and try to rescue her. She's the only one left in here.
She's in the basement, locked in a holding cell. Please hurry.
There's no time to waste.
Okay.
This elevator isn't moving.
Is the power off?
Chief?
The central power supply for the police station is located in the surveillance room up ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Got it.